Super trooper beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue.
Other AK technologies where imagination becomes reality. That's the line I've chosen because I did spend most of my time imagining things, fantasizing, dramatizing everything just inside my head. AFA, which is the Advanced Financial Analytics, is what I hopefully wanted to be its first product. The stock market is the favorite pastime of most people, especially here in the United States, which enjoy the most liquid, most active market. I think growing up, I've always had this futuristic thinking, like I've always imagined interacting with futuristic technology, with multiple screens, and so from that fantasy brought up the need for me to have all these data to process, to understand. So what is the stock market? It is where companies register themselves as public, so they can access a much broader financing options. Once you are in, it is so much easier to borrow, I think, instead of borrowing from banks, which has to conduct a strict due diligence. That's why the quarterly financial results and conference have to be done to monitor the progress of the company. They don't necessarily have to report positive net income or to be profitable yet, but they do need to hit certain milestones. This is meet key metrics. This is great for biotechnology companies, or those which have many years to research or develop their product before they can deliver. But the downside is the loss of ownership. As they keep issuing common stocks, they are diluting their ownership, but then you are spreading the risk. So instead of, say, four to five major banks holding your promissory note of, say, $500 million, you have banks, institutional owners, retail owners taking the risk. The future performance of any given company or even industry or sector, for that matter, is not computable. So you can't create a system that can truly accurately predict the future returns of any company. Not even the company themselves know their own future. So for active short-term traders, those who are not fully invested and prepared to exploit the volatility, there are still value to past historical data in terms of looking at facets of the stock market or the fixtures or cycles built within the system. So when looking at historical data, we can still find seasonality or things that always come up that do repeat itself. Also the price, volume of the ticker or by industry or by sector can be revealing of the ongoing sentiment. The data can also reveal your own performance and bias, so that itself also has a good value. So many moons ago, I did develop a sample dashboard for the trader and their own performance. In every trading book, they advise us to treat this activity as if you are running your own business. Just like CEO and their board of directors, analyze their company, traders, even retail traders should also have access to their very own customized dashboard, which also includes actions to take, for example, reviewing open transactions. I think for most people, our attention spans in 1 year. So every year is different. We file our taxes every year. and you hear it a whole performance post. This dashboard is like our own personal assistant, but everything has to be customized to our own needs. We might be able to create some defaults, tables, or visualizations. So if this is were to be made an app, the user must be able to select from a list of categories or have choices on what to do.